Welcome to historic Gaithersburg at 104 Chestnut Street. This Victorian-style home was built in 1879 by George and Martha Meem. They are central characters in the story of the building of the city of Gaithersburg around the turn of the century. By the way, George Meem served as the first mayor of Gaithersburg. Set on 1/2 acre, the home carries the incredible charm of the original design, but has been updated and modernized many times over the past 140 years. While the home is set back from Chestnut Street, there's ample room in the front and backyard of the property. The backyard patio is a delightful place to rest and entertain in just about any season. The detached garage is newly painted with a newer garage door and electric opener. Walking from the garage to the house, you have the option to enter the laundry room, which has a door to the outside and has plenty of space to act as a mudroom for shoes and coats, or enter directly through the kitchen door and take the groceries right to the counter. This is a very efficiently designed home. The main level is loaded with space and rooms. The kitchen has been updated with new cabinets and stainless steel appliances. The dishwasher was just installed in June. The breakfast bar easily has room for two. Behind the laundry room and adjacent to the kitchen is an entire storage and pantry room. As part of the main level addition is a family room with one more outside entrance. Perfectly flowing from the kitchen is the formal dining room with the large windows facing Chestnut Street. Separated by the center hall entrance is a multi-purpose room that is perfect for the home office. You will not even need a virtual background for your Zoom meetings here. Further down the center hall is the main level powder room, and a rare find in any home, a main level primary bedroom with an ensuite bathroom. Large enough for any bed and furniture, it also features a large walk-in closet. The wide staircase leads to 4 more rooms on the upper level. They all have lots of windows for plenty of natural light, but also include overhead lighting in all the rooms. The back rear bedroom has pull-down stairs for access to the full-size attic, suitable for storage and supplies. The upper level has 1 full bathroom with a converted clawfoot tub and shower. Located near the Montgomery County Fairgrounds, you can walk to craft shows and to the Montgomery County Fair every summer. Shady Grove Metro is just 2 miles away. This is a must-see home and a must-have home if you love history and you want a home with size, convenience, and the charm of a one-of-a-kind property. 104 Chestnut Street in Gaithersburg can be yours. Schedule a time to visit with your agent, and welcome home.